The farm was usually a happy place for Rooster, but lately Rooster was feeling sad. Rooster had forgotten how to crow. When the sun came up in the morning, he stood up and took a deep breath and shouted,
"Kakamoo-moo! That's not right, only Kakamoo!"
Poor Rooster. Then the sheep came out to visit the rooster, and the rooster tried again. Then the horsies came to visit the rooster, and so the rooster tried again. Poor rooster. Then the donkeys came to visit Rooster, so the rooster tried again. When the sun went down that night, all of the animals got cozy on their farm and went to sleep. Rooster couldn't sleep. He was so sad. That night, while Rooster lay awake, he heard a noise. Somebody was sneaking and rustling on the farm. Rooster looked to the right. He looked to the left. He looked all around. He turned around and saw, uh-oh, a fox! Rooster wanted to warn his friend, so he stood up and cried,
"Cock-a-moo-moo, cock-a-baba, cock-a-nay-nay, cock-a-hee-haw."
Rooster had woken up all of his friends and scared the fox away. All of the animals were thankful to be saved by Rooster. The farmer went up to the rooster to thank Rooster.
"Save my animals, you are a hero."
Rooster was a hero. Rooster was so happy that he decided to try crowing again.
"Cock-a-doodle-doo!"
His friends were so happy and proud to have Rooster as a friend. They were thankful